A new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
Well, Master Cao Cao, I hope this banquet, a symbol of my unconditional surrender, is to your liking. This will not do. We have run out of wine. I'll have more brought to you immediately. Please enjoy yourselves. This is what you wanted, right?
It will do, I suppose. Well then, it's time for us to join the party.
My lord!
I expected some contrived little ploy. My life is in your hands, Dian Wei.
Leave it to me! Curse them and their trickery. I'll protect you no matter what, my lord.
Very well. We must get out of here. My life is in your hands, Dian Wei. Surrender or die. I cannot say I care much for their hospitality. Do not escape this trap. I do not know the plan.
I form to have your head.
I grow weary.
I can't hold them much longer. Forgive me. My lord, over here.
Thank you.
ambition cannot be stopped.
Well done, my lord!
Just as tough as I expected. Now, let's see how you like the next step.
Not bad, my lord. All right, I'd better pick up the pace as well. I won't let them lay a finger on you, my lord. Leave these enemies to me. I can't hold them much longer. Forgive me!
We've been separated from Sao An and Sao Anin. I hope they are okay.
They might be lost among these flames. We have to save them. Dangerous toys. I better focus on defeating the one controlling them.
We weren't clever enough to overcome this threat.
This appears to be as far as we go.
soon regret coming out here alone.
You are powerless before me.
I can't hold him much longer. Forgive me.
I grow weary of your presence.
Swift conclusion to this battle. Judging by the flames, I assume Zhang Xiu is hiding in the west. First, we must deal with the enemies outside the castle.
You're no match for my angel. We shall determine the outcome of this battle at another time. Farewell.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Zhang Xiu must have a reason for remaining in his castle. He should observe things before recklessly plunging in. A frontal assault will be hard with the gates closed. Let's search for another possible point of entry.
Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Surrender or die.
This is the path I want.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you won.
Was near.
Scouts from Nero. Things are starting to make sense. He is working with Zhang Xiu to attack us. That means Liu Biao's main muse is already on its way. Zhang Xiu is just trying to buy himself some time until it arrives. As such, how about we set a trap for them instead? One that will take out Zhang Xiu and his reinforcements at the same time.
What's the matter? Are you lost? You poor little thing. Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
It's Cao Cao's forces! How did they find us so quickly? Or two about battle.
You are powerless before me.
I must fall back.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Surrender or die.
Wow, that was awesome! I get worked up just watching you!
What? The enemy? But our main force isn't here yet! What are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started! I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Okay. Keep your men hidden. That should finish our preparations.
We are ready to fight! Master Zhang Xiu, now is the time to take the offensive!
Excellent! Open the gates! Join with Liu Biao's men and defeat Cao Cao!
What? An enemy ambush? What happened to all of our scouts?
Curse him!
The enemy has fallen right into our trap. Now is our chance to destroy them.
Cannot be stopped. Press it. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
Surrender or die. You are powerless before me.
Incredible. It's easy to see why you're the one in charge.
You are powerless before me.
I must fall back.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Surrender or die.
every trap I set for him. I guess we have no choice but to resort to brute strength. You must have angered the heavens to face me in battle.
I grow weary of your presence.
Allow me to ask you one question. Do you die now for your master? Or has your loyalty always been to yourself, to your talent for strategy?
That is quite the loaded question. The latter. I've lived my life for my talent, for my genius. I could have done more, but I have no regrets. Come, I'm ready. Do it.
Very well then. Joshu, I ask that you use your talents in my service.
Are you serious?
Without Dian Wei, I would have certainly been dead. It would be a shame to waste such intellect. You fought most impressively, Dian Wei. You remind me of the legendary warriors of yore that I have read about.
I've gotta say, I'm feeling a bit lightheaded.
Hey!
Dian Wei!
Sorry, my lord. It looks like I'm finished.
Don't be ridiculous! I need you! I need your strength!
I'm happy to hear you say that.
Dian Wei!